Myers drives one out towards deep left center field. Back goes Heinemann at the wall. It's gone! Another grand slam for the Padres. Tatis last night. Today, it is Wil Myers. And with one swing of the bat, the Padres take a 4-0 lead. Everything's big in Texas.